how to undo a file move operation. So for example, I accidentally, let's say, dragged this one there and it moved it and I can't find it. So how to get it back? Let's say I forgot where I dropped it. So you have an option here to right click an empty area and just undo move, or Ctrl Z on the keyboard, and the file was moved back to its original location.